guys, Barry Taylor here, CVP Windows and Doors, out here in Towanda, Virginia. We're at one of our building partner sites, Wayne Harbin Builder. And we had the opportunity to partner up with him and meet with a homeowner on this beautiful custom house. It's kind of the homeowner wanted to kind of give a West Coast, kind of that clean look, if you will. And they wanted to achieve that by going with a combination of black exterior as well as white exterior and then a white interior. Again, there's a lot of stuff going on there, but from our standpoint, we're a custom shop. So we're able to take that information and build the product to fit the house, fit the theme, and fit the color scheme that they wanted. Speaking specifically to the color itself, you know, one of the things that we do different than a lot of our competition, we don't offer a solid black vinyl door or vinyl window. One of the main reasons is all of our vinyl is virgin, which means it's the same color all the way through. We don't use any kind of regrind. The second part of that is we've seen from our competition over time that dark colors tend to absorb heat at a significantly higher rate, and the result of that is the vinyl will tend to warp or be unstable, or it'll tend to chalk up. And what I mean by that, you'll kind of see like a white residue on the outside. So because of that, we have elected to go with a paint option. The paint does a couple things. It gives us significantly more amount of choices for the client, maybe even hundreds, if you will. We get into it a lot where the client might want to match a shutter or match a cornice design or match some interior paint colors and that kind of stuff. Typical vinyl, there's only four or five selections offered, if you will, so you're kind of limited there. And the also, too, we're able to do a color on the outside, white on the inside, and we've even had replacement jobs where we'll do a painted color on the outside and a painted color to the inside to match the various, you know, color palettes, whether it be out exterior or interior. So one other thing about the paint process as well, too, the paint here is not your typical paint that you're going to go down to your paint store and either put it on with a brush or a spray can or something like that. This is specific paint for a commercial application and residential application of vinyl windows. It's got a 10-year warranty from the manufacturer against peeling and fading and flaking and that kind of stuff. So it's good stuff. The second thing, the prep process is significantly different. There's a priming detail that goes to it. The windows are cleaned and prepped and masked and taped. And then it goes into an oven to cure and that kind of stuff. So again, it's a much more in-depth process. So we feel very comfortable being able to offer a quality product on a huge custom house like this. This is one of the homes that we've done. Again, I had the opportunity to meet with them up front, so it was kind of neat to see it come off of paper, go into actual product and home, and just see it come to fruition. So anyway, hope you enjoy it. If you want any more information, please like us on Facebook or check out our YouTube video or go to our website. Thanks a lot.